Here's 17-year-old Surya Bonaly, the 1991 World Junior Champion from France. Bonaly second after the original program. Notice her hair. Surya has not cut her hair since her birth.
To open with. Surya came to figure skating quite late, her background being gymnastics and tumbling, hence her wonderful ability to rotate practically every triple jump. The triple lutz and the double toe loop.
She's obviously most comfortable in the air, but what is glaring is her inability to skate, simply to move around the ice.
Just squeezed out that landing. The body position is very bad coming out of that.
Bonaly was born on Reunion Island in the Indian Ocean. She and her family now live in Paris. Surya, by the way, comes from the Hindi word sun. She started this long program in second place and provides the French with a bright moment indeed, for she will become the first French woman ever to win the European Senior Championship. This performance was good enough to win the European Championship.
Well, I think it says something about the state, certainly of the European ladies skating. But I hopefully would think that with Surya now taking this title, that she would maybe find what is missing. And I think most of that is going to be the choreography and a certain quality to her skating that will help her win a major world title.
She's only 17 and she has loads of natural talent.
If you were her coach, Sandra, what would be your game plan?
I'd like to see her stop jumping for 6 months and learn to skate.
A triple toe loop combination, extremely difficult. In fact, maybe even rarely seen in a men's event. The second triple toe loop, not quite there, but it's certainly a gutsy move to try.
Surya Bonaly wins her first major championship and the first French woman to ever win the European title. All to the delight of coach Didier Gallagher.